Well, North Carolina alumni will take part in the first ever all-female spacewalk. NC State grad astronaut Christina Koch will don the suit later this year. Koch has been aboard the International Space Station more than 200 days now. She and Jessica Meir will venture onto the will take their spacewalk on October 21st to plug in new upgraded batteries for the solar power system. The original walk in March was canceled because of sizing issues with the spacesuits.